as a board member for the Boys and Girls Clubs of the Concha Valley, we're imploring the community to come out and just help us keep this organization alive in our community. Our kids need it. The community needs it for those kids moving forward to build that generation.
There's a common misconception in the community that we're funded by Boys and Girls Clubs of America. People see the cool commercials with Denzel and J-Lo and think that that's where our funding comes from. All of our funding comes from the local community, local donors. And unfortunately, some of our more significant donors are not giving at the same level they have in the past. And it's not because they don't want to, it's just their ability to give has been decreased. So that's been impactful for us in a negative way. Additionally, it's an election year, and we often see that that's an issue because people are uncertain about the economy and where things are gonna go. So they're holding on to their dollars a little tighter. So all of those things combined have made a negative impact on my bottom line.